Oh hey guys, it's Yingying Fan here, and welcome back to Marble Elimination Season 4. Last time, Fully Transparent Blue got eliminated again. We did the High Drop Challenge. Sky, Blue, and Crimson got the lowest scores, so they are up for elimination. Now let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, Sky, Blue, and Crimson. I have two blue marbles, and if you don't get one, you're eliminated. So, let's get to the immunity votes. Red already has immunity, so he can't get it. Purple got 3 votes, and Fully Transparent Red wins immunity with 4 votes. Now, let's get to the elimination votes. Blue is safe with 1 vote, but Sky and Crimson are both tied at 3 votes each. So, the one that has more points will be safe. Well, because we have scores, that's how I break the tie. The one with the most points will be safe and the other one will not. Okay, so Crimson has 107 points and Sky has 106 points. So that means Crimson is safe and Sky is eliminated. Time to throw Sky into the container of doom. Whoa, that was the most votes that we've ever had in this season. 7 votes in each poll. Okay, contestants, your next challenge is I will let go of this, and then you'll go down the wall tracks, go down this drop, and you'll go onto the Plinko board. And the first one to reach the finish line wins. So, go. What? Green fell off. We got more than fell off. Chocolate, purple, dark red. Alright, these are the results. Okay, so these are your current scores. Okay, so Fully Transparent Red has immunity, therefore you cannot vote for him. So, you can vote for Fully Transparent Yellow, Blue or Crimson to be eliminated, and vote for either Red or Purple to win immunity. Voting ends at 2 p.m.